Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Mark here coming at you with another Risk tutorial. Not coming at you with the webcam on today because it's just a little different setup I got here. But unfortunately, I'm down intermediate. Did some plays. I was out and about on vacation. I had really bad internet and got disconnected and wasn't able to play. I had some good, solid games going on, but just didn't really work out to my advantage. So, and then recently I had a showdown, and then the person decided to attack me because I was in the lead. And but what I learned from that was that, you know, I need to flip the script and make it so it doesn't look like I'm in the lead. So it's tough. So I'm going to show you something here today that I do sometimes. Instead of doing the auto match, I'll actually create a game. So United States, and take the difficulty down to medium. Okay. Then what I'll do is I'll add two computers to it, and then what I'll do is I'll wait for another player to come in, and if they're too high a rank, then I'll just get rid of them, and wait for somebody else to come in. So we're just going to wait here. Sometimes it takes a while, sometimes it doesn't. Oh man, this is taking a while. Sorry about that. So the idea behind this is to dominate the person that comes in, and then you can, and then the computer people are more predictable. So I learned this trick after having it happen to me a few times. I was like, okay. So this is what happens, you know, this is how you're doing that. So, I don't know why it's taking so long. It certainly is taking a while. Sometimes what you can do is you can go out of it, go back into it, see what happens. Yeah, there's just not that many people to play tonight. But sometimes that happens. So you just gotta wait. Well, guys, sorry about this. This might not work. This might not work. So, how many games are going on right now? Here we go. Cool. Let's hope this guy stays in, doesn't X out. So, let's see what happens here. He could still not push I'm ready and they have to start over. So, we'll find out here in a second. All right, good. We're good to go. So let's try this out, see what happens. Hey, we're in the America. Well, I didn't mean to do that, so that's going to be fun. And I'm last. So we got red here. I'm last. So let's see what happens here. Red's pretty powerful over here with 9 over there. See what happens. That's probably why it took so long, because it was an America map. That makes sense now. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but we're going to try. So he's got two, I've got plus one. See what happens here. Ooh, that hurt. Minus three. Took out some guys for that one. So that was good. Yeah, he's a smart little guy. See what kind of damage we can do here. Now I have three. So if I keep that, that's pretty good. Sorry, guys. Ooh, snap. So he's probably going to go for it here. So I got to just fortify that area. Take this out here. That sucked. All right. Move that up, see what happens. Can't turn in cards. guy's pretty determined to get this. I don't know how well it's going to work out for him, though. All right, let's see what happens here. I got troops to turn in. Oh man, this guy's wanting to take me out. Whew, that was close. Let's see what purple does. Man, some rough battles here. Some really rough battles. Alright, let's see how that works. I'm not as used to playing this map, so this will be interesting to see what happens. So now I think the red guy is looking to give up here pretty soon. He hasn't given up yet. But he's feeling pretty attacked. He doesn't really have much. So, but he's feeling pretty defeated. Maybe he has given up. Interesting strategy. Yeah, he was getting three there from the Midwest. He wants it back. All right, these media players are being a little bit more rough. Have to turn it up a little bit on them here. All right, let's see how to deal with that. He's actually in the lead here. I got 46, so purple's in the lead to 51. Okay. All right, cool. So this is starting to work out a little bit more for me. Taking the lead now. It's going to be so hard to secure these right here to get the Appalachian Highlands. Boy, he is hammering him. If I can get the Appalachian Highlands, though, I can get one more. That's four. It's really good. I'm not going to let him have those. Guarantee you that. He has 16. That's a lot. Red giving up? Yeah, red give up. Okay. So. Now I've got over 12, so now I get an extra army. He's just occupying the southwest still. So that's good. Still 4 though. Is he gonna go after my 18? What's he gonna do? Sorry about this, guys, about the messages. I'm going to go ahead and put on my Do Not Disturb. Now he's not going to have as many troops next time, which that's good. Because now I got to take it to these guys. I'll be turning in cards next time. I think I'm going to try to secure the Appalachian Highlands. Next will be the Southeast. But I'm not too concerned about this game now. Because now the red's given up. So this is an easy way to get some ranking. Pretty sure, because normally the other person always gives up. So now I'll take out yellow. Get their 3 cards. Make sure this guy doesn't get any bright ideas. But this game's pretty much over. Game's pretty much over, so. I'd be really surprised if something happened. It's possible. But I'd be really surprised. Because I'm going to have so many troops next time. So. All right. Here we go. Make it so they can't cross the Mississippi. And should be good to go because now I'm controlling the Midwest. About to control the Heartland, which is harder because that's such a massive wall. But it should be okay. All right, now we can just assure our victory. If you can ever get to this spot, it's good. Great spot to be in. And as you can see, this game's pretty much done. This is a cool little trick to getting some ranking points and pretty much securing the outcome of the game. Some more cards to trade in here. There you go. So it got me up 7,000 points. So I was at 68,000, got me up at 7. So not too bad. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Talk to you later. Be sure to subscribe and hit that like button and turn on the notification bell so you get notified when we do more risk playing so you can discover more insider tips and tricks. Peace.